by somewhere, I mean nowhere. Oh shit, my phone's not dead. Angel.
Yeah?
Do you got any slime?
No.
Damn it, I'm trying to get high tonight. Wait, do you got Play-Doh? Damn it, I'm trying to get drunk or high. Because if you eat Play-Doh, you get drunk, right? If you eat slime, you get high. Slime high, high, high. Uh-oh. You should try it. Where are you landing? What the hell? No. Hold up, I'll be back. I gotta ask this kid a question. Hello, you got a mic? Desperate, all you gotta do is go to a place that sells dildos and that kind of shit and find. Hold up, let me mute somebody. And you gotta find a pocket pussy, right? Mm-hmm. And a pocket asshole. Alrighty? Yep. Have fun.
have fun with that.
What do you mean, where's that? A location? To get that shit? So, like, I don't have any mats. Like, if somebody could bring me mats, that would be really nice. Angel! Alright, I see how it is. Yeah, hello. So, Angel, are you, no, not, nothing. Imagine if Angel dies. Angel, imagine dying. Why do you want to go to Weeping? Andrew, did you find a launch pad? It's not a nice person. I see launch. The launch is here, by the way. Yeah, there's at least 5 kids over there, so have fun. Creative.
Yeah, sure. I mean, it's like pretty simple. understand Alaska. Like, both his parents and the other but for some reason, he was taken by Alaska, which apparently is a house where he grows his weed and stuff, but I don't understand that. Like, it's in Alaska. I'm okay, he's one of his heads.
And how do you know these people? Like, the people. How do you know these type of people? Instagram?
No, not Instagram. Because they're my sister's friend. Oh, no, I'm just gonna get this one. You know, find out. So there's this girl named Gabby. Literally ever seen her. To scare them.
That's interesting.
No, to take the photos of that certain person, and that certain person gets scared by them just taking the next person and not knowing who is.
Interesting person. Right? that's why you gotta grab a grappler. Also, yeah. Are you telling me to shut up? Wait, why are you guys fighting? How old are you both? How did I miss that snake? How does she?
You do not. You come to the back way.
come through the back way. Hi.
Thank you.
Oh. Like fully off? Where like do they have the bra? Do they have their bra on?
No, they don't have the bra. It was back in the days when like the
where I live, they're teaching that in like 6th or 7th grade. I don't know. Why are you building platforms? Be doing this emote. How do you know getting drunk is better than getting high? How old and why? And just yeah, alright. No, it's the same kind of like way you got it. Like, why would? It's like, why would kids fuck? It's like, why would kids drink or do drugs? It's like, are you? What kind of drugs have you smoked or done?
I don't know what they are called. I just don't get it.
What color was it? Was it like a powder?
Yeah,
oh, so you just snorted it?
All my sister's friends were there.
So like, they were basically daring you to? Joking, why is he calling you baby and all that kind of shit?
Oh, no.
I'm getting off now. Good night. Love you. Okay, not talking
you
to you.
You're not even supposed to have anything. You guys sent him for school.
And
please just work with me.
Just more, it's like PUBG, Apex, and Fortnite in one game.
Yeah.
Like Black Ops. On PlayStation? Call of Duty Warzone?
No, it's only like 10 episodes.
Alright, I'll look it up and then go to bed.
Okay, yeah, okay, to be honest, I think there's
Hi.
Not.
Oh my god!
What?
No, not talking to you. So I look it up. First thing that came up is that. What the hell? You want me to download it? Alrighty. Okay, Call of Duty Warzone. It came out like yesterday. Is today the 11th? Yeah, then it came out yesterday. Mm-hmm. We're in different time zones.
No, today's the 10th.
What time? Love you, Nana. What time is it?
It's Tuesday, March 10th.
Yeah, it's...
It's 10:33.
It's... That's 4 hours behind me.
Behind.
It's 1:33 in the morning where I live. Yeah, you don't know anything about me. I don't watch girly shows. I'm more of a, like, sports kind of person. That's all I do. Then no. No, I'm not that kind of person either. Of course, you know what? I'll just take high ground.
So you're watching
sporty stuff? Not always. I mean, what else? I like... drama stuff, like, have you ever heard of the show Chicago PD, or Fire, or Mad?
Yep.
Law and Order?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I like that. I like, cop shows, too, because I want to be a cop and a motor. No, okay, so there's this show on Netflix that is kind of gang. It's about, do you know what the Patriots are, like the New England Patriots? So there's this player on the Patriots that killed somebody, right? He killed somebody and then he got sentenced to life in prison, but he killed himself. Because he was a part of his gangs, his whole life. And he just signed a contract for $40 million. And, game. Yeah, he killed himself because he wanted to, if you look up the, what even is the show called? If you go on Netflix and look up the mind of, inside the mind of Anthony Brand. I don't even know his name. What the heck? Yeah, it's pretty sad. Yes, like that kind of that I watch. That's, yes. Like Law and Order, Chicago Fire. Yeah, that kind of stuff.
That's not scary.
I love it. It's entertaining. Especially, you find random stuff on it. Let's just say that. Like, wait, do you watch Impractical Jokers?
No.
Oh. Do you even know what they are? Wait, you don't even have an SMG? Yeah, because I'm spectating you right now. No, you don't. I'm dead, by the way. Like, I built too high. So, like, if you could end the game.
No, I can't end the game.
Alright, then go, you wanna go back to Hub. Here, let's play quick, though, and you wanna accept my friend request, so we could play tomorrow with Angel? Wait, what other games do you have?
I got this PlayStation not too long ago, so I don't really got my games yet, so now
sound like the person that plays Minecraft. Now you think it's gay?
What?
Do you think it's gay now?
Yes,
thank God. Like Fortnite, but Fortnite's addicting. That's why I still play it. Like, wait, so did you start, like, this season or last season? Don't go too high. I would drop down. If you don't want to die, drop down. Just do it. Thank you. If you build, like, look to your left. You see that? Yeah, if you get up past there, you'll die, like me. Alright? You don't know how to edit? Totally believe you. No, you sound like...
I know how, but I'm not good at it, like, at all.
You sound like you're 13 or 14. Maybe 15.
Really? People say that I sound like I'm 14.
No, you sound older, like, a lot older. And you're... more mature than a lot of 10-year-olds without the swearing. If you could cut back on the swearing, then you'll be pretty mature. Trust me, where I come from, you don't see a lot of mature 10-year-olds. How I'm not even mature. And I'm 13, I'm not mature, like, at all. What the hell? What do you do then?
I don't know. I don't like that.
So are you like a tomboy? Never heard that one before. Yeah, goes up to a random person. Yeah, so I'm not a girly girl, or I'm not a tomboy. I'm just a hey man. Mhm. That makes total sense. So who do you watch on YouTube? Wait, do you watch YouTube? I thought you said I don't even know him. Wait, you're not a virgin? Confirm you're a virgin, please. You've sucked dick before?
No.
What did you do? Was it on a... Huh? Wait, who was there with How the fuck did you eat pussy then? Like, who?
No, that's not what I said. She just said that. It's called eating.
You ate a girl?
No, oh my. You're like 13, so you should know this by now.
Yeah, I don't really pay attention to that shit. So you be something. What gender? Oh, you ate ass? What? What? So if you can't eat, if you was it? If it was, oh, what? I have so much to learn. Have you ever told anyone? Where, what?
Christian knows, my sister knows, my two of my friends know,
It's where you what?
The ex-friend's
place. Wait, somebody ate you? What? I'm so...
Yeah, somebody's done that to me, and I've done that to them multiple times, almost every day. What are you talking about?
Alright, let's change the subject.
Yeah, but let's, so how's your day?
I basically played Fortnite all day. I watched YouTube. Who's Ash? Who's Ash?
Cash.
What the fuck?
I need your help, Kevin. I need help with
Cap of porn. Mine? What's your name?
Gracie.
Okay, then Jordan.
Jordan?
Yep. Sure. What are you doing?
I don't know. I'm building a box around me.
You're a very interesting person to figure out.
I am?
Yeah.
I feel kind of boring.
Especially with all the stories you have. So, when you fight, who are you fighting?
Charles.
When you fight him, can you please send me the video?
I will
send it to Angel so he can send it to me. I don't know. Wait, do you have Instagram? I'll just give you that. TikTok's gay. I'm sorry.
What?
Nothing. I didn't say anything about you. I said one of the apps you said is gay.
What, the message? iMessage?
Nope.
TikTok?
Yep. I hate TikTok.
Okay, I see what you mean by that. I don't know. I said I didn't do this. Yeah, Fortnite.
Wait, don't you have school tomorrow?
What did you say?
Do you have school tomorrow?
Yeah, sadly.
Then shouldn't you go to sleep?
No.
So you're one of those type of people that could function without sleep?
Yeah.
I could be like that.
I stayed up all the way. I stayed up until morning. I didn't go to bed at all. I was perfectly fine. Like, I had the best day ever.
Monday? Like Monday night or Sunday night?
No, it was Saturday. Mm. Wait, what'd you do there? You slept all day? Oh, stayed up.
Wait, do you follow Angel on Instagram? You follow Angel on Instagram? What's your name, Gracie?
Mm-hmm.
Is your name in your username?
No.
So, like, basically what you're saying is don't fuck with you where you will have people killed. Okay. Is that what you're saying? Goodbye. Have you ever had a peach lollipop?
No.
It tastes pretty good. I love lollipops. So what's your username?
Okay, it's Hal.
Okay, that's all I gotta look for. I'm good. You don't have to tell me the rest. So Hal, alright, what's your profile picture?
I have a bunch of devils posted.
Is your account private?
Okay, it's Hal_B_light.
Hal_B_light. What'd it be like?
Amazing. But I'm the only one in my class, probably the only one in my school, who doesn't do any bad. Oh yeah, Montrez definitely is.
Little_sexyboy.
The what? You mean Tristan does? Oh yeah, he loves me. Mm-hmm.
Fortnite gamer.
Cameron's a big
There's a girl that looks like moaning as her profile picture. There's a little kid crying.
Did you do hell?
No, I'm not on. I'm looking through his followers. Wait, do you follow him or does he follow you? We're both.
Follow each other, aren't they? Okay, yeah, he's following me.
Okay. God damn, I didn't know how much fucking 290 people could be.
By the way, I'll have my pictures posted of me because I'm ugly, right? I feel like I am.
Same. All I post is Fortnite and starting to be memes. But this is not going to be my meme page. Fuck that.
Actually, the only people on Fortnite that I haven't met in my life that I've not seen me is Destiny.
Angel,
and Christian.
Wait, so you don't even know Christian in real life?
Mm-mm.
What the hell? Unless I passed and not realizing. Oh, fuck it, I'm searching it out. Hell be like. What the hell? Why'd it come right up?
What?
Your username? I just followed you. That's interesting.
Have you seen Tristan?
That is very interesting.
Okay.
gonna just text you. Yes, son?
Okay.
Yep, I saw it.
153.
I have a question.
Okay, yeah.
The first picture, the one that you posted on Valentine's Day, please say that's a man and a woman, not two women.
That's not two women.
Thank you. Thank you, Frithka.
My favorite one is probably the girl flipping down or whoever off.
Oh, that one? The one that you posted on the 29th? Wait. Instagram. Okay, I'm gonna be real with you. If you say hey, just do what you gotta do.
Wait, you don't say hey?
No.
Ew, who says hi? That sounds like a...
No, but if you say hey to, like, a guy, it might sound like you're flirting.
How?
I don't know! Okay. One of my friends said it to me, so...
Is that better?
Sure. Do what you gotta do, ma'am.
Better than hey, I guess.
Do you wanna go play some duos now?
Yeah.
I'll try to cure you, so I can't promise. There's gonna be complete no promises, but...
Well, let me see. Because every time I post something to myself, it's a video. Yeah.
There's no videos on...
No, because I got this video on me, it's like the 10 or 8 times.
New post.
Okay, you know what?
Yeah, there's...
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
You could... You did realize you could blur your face, right? Not gonna be a puss. Why don't you post some of your TikTok stuff? What the hell is Modern Warfare? You didn't post shit.
Oh my god, that box is weird. Okay.
Why don't you have Angel okay. Where me decide? You. What the hell is your. Oh, okay. This is
okay,
a.
Okay, So. Okay. I'm about to post the new one. And, by the way, I'm just gonna let you know that the last photo is me when I was, like, 8. And I was girly and fuck I'm ugly bro.
Fuck I'm ugly bro. Oh now now I see the person. Okay, now I see it.
But my hair is so different, like everyone. Okay, have you seen it yet? Because I want to delete it now.
Yeah, I've seen it.
A bit, because...
But right ahead.
Myself.
into what? Wait, what is it on?
Oh,
on Netflix? We're playing duos. Duos is me and you. Why is somebody... What the hell? I almost just choked on my lollipop. Okay, so how you look does not how you sound. No offense, but you sound black. Nah, you sound Puerto Rican, actually.
I mean, I don't actually take that offensive because I'd rather be black than white.
Don't worry, I have a black friend that sounds white. Don't worry about it. He lives in Vegas, though. Actually, it's one of Emmanuel's friends. Angel's friends. I want to start to blast music.
Okay, yeah. Okay.
But you won't hear it, don't worry about it. Oh shit, I have to end stream. Bye stream, have a nice day.